Okay, part two of the playthrough. Just got my special weapons. Never used these before in the previous time I played this game. Alright, let's see what's up in here. There's a bit of a problem here. Alright, so they want me to buy these? I guess I gotta use the mouse. Alright, there it is. Doesn't look like very good quality. There, now I go in the bar. Pretty fast hand work.
Hey, it's you. How are you? You may- made it out. I didn't introduce myself before. My name is Flora Guillen. You still have that malaria, though, don't you? You see that man over there? He has medicine. You go ask him, he might give some to you.
My hand's on your titty.
You ever get in a bad spot while you're here, you fine. Take those pills, compay. You need them.
Oh, you people never stop. Here's the bloody tip, all right? That's it. That's all I've got. Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what your friends usually do. Wait, you're not here for the tips, are you? Well, I see the problem now. You can get the pills you need from the church in Pala. The priest there will help you, assuming you make it in time. Just pass it along for me.
You can't break a man the way you break a dog or a horse. The harder you beat a man, the taller.
So you're not one of them. I'm Ruben Oluwagembe, what you call a stringer. And you are new, I can tell by the state of your clothes. They are much too clean. You're taking a chance talking to me. I'm persona non grata around here. The warlords want me out of the country. They don't like the story I'm writing. It's about the war. And about them, of course. But mostly it's about the famous arms dealer, the Jaka. That was him on the tape. Do you know I have covered 16 wars across Africa? 16. and every time he has been there, selling his weapons and making a fortune while millions of people suffer and die. He thinks he can continue to do his work in secret, but not this time. These stories, they are going to come out. The Jackas, the warlords, the soldiers, the boy soldiers, even the NGOs. I intend to expose the whole sordid mess. I make it sound very dramatic. We'll see if anybody back home even notices.
Yeah, what? Wait a minute, you're that new guy. Hey, anything I can do for you, man, just ask. I mean, you name it, I can do it. Firearms, explosives, hand to hand, whatever.
Okay.
I meant what I said about the tapes.
Brand new car.
Brick by brick, the people who saw the clothes you wear on your back, the people who raise the animals and then bring them to the market so that you and your they are the ones you are fighting for. That is why you must fight with every fiber of your being. Until the enemy has been wiped off the map. One gangster mercenary at a time, if that's what it takes. Together, we will fight this sinister enemy and we will win. Then our country will truly be the land of the people. You are listening to Liberation Radio.
That sucks. Oops.
Hey, man, what's up?
How's it going? On San Road. A real beauty, that one.
Let's see. Margarita, El Gato in Bogota.
Tina at the Rail in Toronto. My absolute favorite. On Tuesdays, she'd do this show with ping pong balls.
Fuck.
Shit, must be in that building. It's right there.
Have a look at this idiot.
All right, piss off. This area is restricted.
Everybody speaks so fast.
I'm sorry, there aren't regular services at the moment. Oh, you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Ruben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I have in exchange. I think you should take one of those right away. Those will only last a short while, but I may know where to get more. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you. You should come back when you require more medicine.
Okay. Found a little trick though, the last time I played the game. You just don't use the medicine, it'll use it automatically for you when you absolutely need it, so you don't need to keep getting more. Well, it shows the diamonds on the radar. Must have got them already.
You love the guys on detail here. Just like to have a laugh, right?
Sure.
Ever ridden a zebra?
Don't think so.
Trust me, you'd know if you had. These go rabid once you try mounting them. Put the pool going, it's up to $3,000. First bloke can ride one for 10 seconds. Maybe you, yeah?
Alright, I'm gonna do some side stuff. Thank you. Ooh, I think that's one of the special vehicles. I think this is one of the fortunes pack things. Alright, now where should I go? I think I'll go this way. Oop. I'll go this way.
We gotta make track.
There's something back there. This isn't good. I need to go help. Bro, you need to stay right here.
Okay. Yeah,
there you go, man. Now you can bleed out here. Still plenty of hostiles. Check your gear. Patch yourself up, man. You're gonna drop dead.
There he is!
But these guys are friendly. It's not. Oh, it's explosive arrows. Much better. What an asshole. Okay. Drive something's a piece of shit. Alright, where the hell's the save thing? There we go. Alright, let's see how many different saves I can make in a whole playthrough. Get the hard drive space, hey, the hell with up? It. But, oh, how creepy.
Where'd you go? Everything cool? I'm here if you need me, man. No problem. Fuck it up.
An hour should I go? going to head to the bar. I can cut through here. I think I like the pistol better. Ooh, silenced pistol. Nice. That's gonna be the end of this part.